So double leg deadlift, what we've got is we have the strap around back. So notice how it's on one shoulder coming around back underneath the armpit to the cable unit. Now we're going to get him in position, and then for double leg deadlift, what the athlete's going to do is he's going to hinge from the waist, keeping chest up, back flies if he's got like a 2x4 coming down, and then stand back up again resistant. One more time, coming down, hinging from the hips, and then back up again.